major delays on the Mass Pike eastbound after a tractor trailer jackknifed. This is video just in from the scene in Framingham. You can see several other cars appear to be involved. This is all happening not far from the Route 9 exit. Right now, only the breakdown lane is getting by. Traffic is backed up to 495. You can expect delays.